98, he won the lottery and died the next day. It's a black fly in your Chardonnay. It's a death row pardon, 2 minutes too late. And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? It's like afraid to fly. He packed his suitcase and kissed his kids goodbye. He waited his whole damn life to take that flight. And as the plane crashed down, he thought, well, isn't this nice? And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? Blows up in your face, yes. Traffic jam when you're already late, and no smoking sign on your cigarette break. It's like 10,000 spoons when all you need is a knife. It's like meeting the man of my dreams, then meeting his beautiful wife. And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? A little too ironic. And yeah, I really do think.